Big enough for you.
Back.
a little chilly.
Yeah.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages. The hunt is on. For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
What's the big idea closing off our roads?
Well, the Empire says it's for our own protection.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece. Boy, you really saved our hides. Nice work, y'all.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Well, howdy. Y'all come back now!
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Perfect timing.
Look at you.
Hey, howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Her little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it? Easy now.
Hey! Hey, Noct! What were you guys talking about?
Nothing much. He just wants a photo of a chocobo.
Dude, I'm on it.
You made his day.
A wild chocobo. I hope we find it soon.
See you, Slowpoke!
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreyan must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
That lady's helping you out anyway.
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
We'll meet again.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the six.
Nice riding with you.
Easy now.
Going on ahead!
So is Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Luna Freya's partner in divine. Cold.
Indeed.
So, Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person. The blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Thy revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands. O King, journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Let's go.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
My pleasure.
Oh, yeah.
Heads up! No slacking.
So, certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
Hate bastards that fly.
Gladio! Easy now.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Let's go.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up. We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
We'll meet again.
To the right!
Got it.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh.
Easy now. Dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go.
Hmm.